I'm now in South Australia. I started a journey. I left Brisbane, Queensland, and I headed into New South Wales to the Pilliga Scrub. The first night I stayed in the Pilliga Scrub doing some Yarri research. Spent all night there right through the morning, about 4 o'clock in the morning. From there, I then drove to Broken Hill in New South Wales. Stayed there for the night because I was absolutely tired from the drive and all night being in the Pilliga Scrub. I've since then driven from Broken Hill to Port Augusta, which is in South Australia, and I'm heading to Ceduna, which is about 280 k's away, and I should be there, and I'm going to be going to the border of Western Australia and South Australia tonight.
On water, I took the sandals off. Tell A&E to turn the cameras off. Push.
Untouchable, uncrushable.